Well, now, it's thought that around 1% of us have some form of autism. That's 70,000 in the Northwest who struggle with communication and can see the world very differently.
Now, a young man with Asperger's syndrome from Altrincham has enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice. He wants to help others see the world through his eyes.
I just see the world as though it's a film set and just how everything will be placed. Like, when I'm out and about, I think, OK, how would it be lit? Where would the director be? How would it look on camera? I would much rather be who I am, slightly quirky person, rather than just be a straightforward individual. I'd much rather be me. I'm Jack Simmons, I'm 19, and I'm from Altrincham. I didn't speak till I was 4, and I was diagnosed with Asperger's within the next couple of years. One thing that I do struggle with is body language. I can't tell if someone's annoyed with me, or happy, or sad, unless they're making it really obvious. It's a struggle.
What would you want your key message to be?
That we're all the same. We just have to go through a few extra hurdles. I'm working with Fixers to help people have a better understanding of Asperger's syndrome.
We're looking at making a film with you. What kind of ideas have you got for this film?
How I'd like to show it is almost like, one from my perspective, but also how other people perceive me. One of the things I'm trying to show is that sometimes we just need a bit extra help.
There's a lot of misunderstanding about what Asperger's syndrome and autism really is. I personally think it makes the world a richer, better place to have the perspectives of people with Asperger's syndrome, their attention to detail, their interests, their focus. So I think the world's also missing out by not understanding Asperger's.
If I do have a moment where my brain can't process it, people don't understand and just think I'm a bit weird. Today, I'm meeting with some local school students to talk about my experiences.
Have you ever been bullied about it before?
It's just more sly comments, which I didn't always understand or pick up on. But knowing they'd made a negative comment, which would make me very unhappy.
What would have helped you when you were at school to deal with it?
I think patience is the key thing to deal with someone with Asperger's. It's just patience.
It's a helpful part of education to understand more things about other people, because not everybody's the same and everybody's different.
I feel like I really learned things from Jack, and like it helped me to communicate more with people with Asperger's syndrome.
I'm just really surprised on what he had to say and how he deals with everyday life.
It's amazing to have this opportunity to make something that's not only really personal to me, that also could help people understand what millions of people like me struggle with. Even if it just helps one person understand, that's been a success for me.
And you can find out more about Jack's story by going to our website. It's itv.com/Granada. You'll find all the day's news, sport and weather there.